Welcome to the Report from Tiger Mountain, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to talk today about billionaires in space. Yes, billionaires in space. Well, you've been locked down in your home the last 18 months. The world's elite have been flying around in spaceships having a whale of a time. That's the subject tonight on the Report from Tiger Mountain. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to talk about the subject of billionaires in space. Yes, well, everybody has been locked under house arrest, you know, for your health, of course, under this kind of global totalitarianism that we've been witnessing in the last 18 months. The world's elite have been flying around in spaceships, going into orbit and, doing whatever the hell they like. Because obviously we've now got a kind of elite that is kind of like the elite that's in that existed in the golden age of France, the Gilded Age. The time of Louis XVI, you know, just before the French Revolution, where there's these incredibly wealthy, sickening, revolting individuals who can do anything and are doing anything. I think they don't realize that, when people watch enough of that, they quickly build a few guillotines. And, I personally wouldn't blame humanity if they were to do this to the elite class, because it is a revolting, sickening display of wealth that, you know, billions of dollars these billionaires have been investing just in outer space travel, while everybody has been locked down. The economies of the Western world are going down the toilet, while their companies like Amazon and Virgin and stuff have been doing well in this crisis. It's absolutely shocking. And, I just think it's something that we need to note and we need to speak out about, because, I mean, fuck them, man. I mean, we've all been stuck. We're not even allowed in Australia. We're not even allowed to go overseas. You know, I mean, we can't even go interstate. I mean, this is how ridiculous we are. Can't even leave 10 or 15 kilometers from our homes. But Jeff Bezos and that prick Branson, they're up in space flying around. I mean, seriously, fuck them, all right? Fuck them. I mean, you know, bring on the next French Revolution. Build the next fucking guillotines. I'm sick of these bastards. You know, if people want to do that, whether they be of the left or right, good luck to them, I say. And that's what I wanted to say tonight on the Report from Tiger Mountain.